Many things could be said about this man. We could say he's a stranger trying to sneak across our lands, traveling on his magical vehicle, carrying many packages, after learning information about us, with the intention to sneak into our home while we sleep. And what are we going to do? Welcome him. Because if we focus on what divides us, we may forget what we love about each other.